Yo, what is up, guys? Hope everyone is doing well and staying safe. I got my bag on because I'm literally ready to go out and shoot for these brands, so Bozo Headgear and Anarchy Clothing. And I'm doing this shoot all by myself. I'm Stallone. I'm gonna see what shots I can get, what shots I can't get, and all that kind of stuff. And I'm just gonna bring you guys along with me. So let's just see how this goes. I'm Stallone. Alright, guys, so I just wanna let you guys know how I'm feeling about this. I don't know how any of these photos are gonna turn out. I have an idea of what the photos I want, and the location we're going to is really cool. I've actually been there so many times before, but I haven't actually shot at like any different angles, so I'm gonna try and shoot this photo at a different angle than other photos that I've taken at this location. Sometimes I actually like doing this alone, like this kind of stuff alone. Or not, I don't know, this might be hard, but I don't know, I kind of like doing it alone sometimes because, like, I don't know, you guys might know, like, if you're like alone, you don't need to worry about anyone else, and like, you can just, you know, do your own thing, take your own time, like, you're not wasting anyone else's time, so you don't need to, like, worry about that kind of stuff or anything. That respect is kind of good that I'm doing this, but I don't know, it might be really tough setting up the tripod and then doing the timer and stuff like that. I might use the Imaging Edge app, which, like, connects your camera to your phone and stuff like that, which might come in handy, actually. I didn't think of that until now, so, yeah, let's get it. Okay, so I've actually come to this spot before, and the time I came to this spot, the lighting was really bad, and I had another friend with me, so I was taking photos of him. He was gonna come this time, but he ended up not coming because he had something come up. So I was just like, you know what, screw it. I'm still gonna try and get the shot as best as I can. I'll insert the shot that we got like right here. And I don't know, I liked it, but I didn't like it enough because like the lighting and stuff, I don't know. But now it's really good because like the clouds are out and stuff like that. And it's like really diffused. Might need to wait a bit and try and get the light trails from all the cars. We're coming really close to spot now, so yeah. Okay, this spot's pretty busy with cars and stuff like that, so it might get a little bit noisy with all the cars passing and stuff like that. Alright, we're up here now, and I'm really glad I'm wearing red because as you can see around me, it's kind of like, this is a kind of like bluish and like the grass is like green and stuff, so red's gonna contrast really well. However, it might blend in because the shot I'm thinking of is gonna have like light trails in it. I really don't know what I'm thinking, but I really want like the light trails to be in it from the cars. We're gonna sit there. I'll set up the tripod right here, and we'll see how that goes. So I'll need like a low shutter speed. But yeah, I'm really gonna have this 16mm here, so 16-35. I'm really gonna have, I can zoom out all the way to 16 because this bridge is really, like, it's really cool. It's fucking sick. Alright, so I'm just recording this little bit on my phone because my camera's recording a time lapse. But I just want to tell you guys, I really need to go to the toilet and it's going to rain, so I need to be quick, especially with the photo. So I'm just going to quickly get the shot. I'm going to film it on my phone what I'm doing and stuff, but yeah, I don't know. I just don't want it to rain. The weather is going to... I'm just using my phone again because I've got the camera right here. I've set up the frame if you guys want to see. I've set up the frame. And I'm going to be sitting like there. So I'm just going to use my phone now to take the photo and we'll see how it goes. Alright, so we pretty much just got rained out. There's so much water on my camera. I'm sitting in a bus stop right now because it's the only shelter. I could have gone under the bridge, but there's a chair here, so that's why I chose it. I'm actually really annoyed because some of the photos are really cool and I feel like I could make them so much better. Yeah, it's really not looking good. It's really not looking good. It's safe to say I'm not very happy because I feel like these photos could have been really sick. But I'm gonna have to come back another day and that's when I'll resume the vlog maybe. And we're back. This is take two of this vlog, I guess. So this is take two. I'm just walking up there now. I'm not gonna do anything different because everything I did last time was perfect. I just got rained out, so you know, back trying again, which is good. I'm not giving up. I'm keen to get this photo. I'm really keen to get this photo. The only downside of doing it today is that it's really hot. It's actually 28 degrees, and it hasn't been this hot in a while, so I'm really feeling the heat. And for the photo, I have to wear a fucking jumper, pants. It's alright, I can't complain, because the weather is good, it's not raining. And there are some clouds, which are good, because it's gonna make my shot look... I don't know, I just feel like if it was a plain sky, it'd be a lot worse than, like, now if it's, like, cloudy, which is really good. And as you guys can probably tell, we're on the main road now. I'm very close to the spot, like last time. I'm gonna say this again, but being alone, it's like different. Like, you're not rushed by anyone. You're not judged by anyone. I don't know. It's just, it's a lot different shooting by yourself than shooting with other people around and stuff like that. Obviously, I like both, but I don't know. I haven't done this a whole lot, so this is kind of cool. But yeah, I'm really keen to get to the spot. We've made it. Alright guys, so we've made it to the spot now. As you can tell, my lens is actually really dirty, so hopefully you can't see that in the photo. But yeah, we made it to the spot now. Let's get it. You guys can pretty much see that the sun's still out, and I do want it to get darker, like darker for the shot. So I'm gonna have to wait around a little bit. I have been doing some, like, I don't know, I've been moving around this spot a lot, and I've seen a couple of different angles, but the thing is I don't really have time to stay for like 4 hours and shoot because restrictions say you're only allowed out for 2 hours. I'm only gonna get this one angle and this one shot because that's all I have time for. Guys, the sky looks mint right now. I'm not gonna like sit around and waste time. I might just, I don't know, shoot around for a bit because the sky looks really cool. So I might chuck the 85mm on and take some photos. Alright, the sun's getting lower and I'm gonna set up my shot because by the time I set it up and everything, I reckon it'll be time for me to take it. It's really sick, car lights are starting to be on, the tail lights are starting to glow. It's gonna be a really sick shot. Hopefully it works this time. I'm pretty much setting the shot up exactly like last time. And I kind of got distracted by taking other photos, so I need to be quick now. But once I get the composition, everything I reckon will be okay. It kind of sucks because legally I only have an hour to get this shot. Oh, Alright guys, I've pretty much just been shooting this whole time. It's actually been hectic. I've gotten so many bangers and like so many random people walk past. I'm like, what the fuck are you doing? But they were keen. They liked my shots obviously. I was going around my phone a couple times and like waving the light around and shit. I don't know. I've got a lot of different photos. I can definitely work with something there. I think I'm happy with the shoot. But we'll get back into editing and then I'll show you everything like I did pretty much after this. So the photos that we got. I'm gonna go to this first one real quick and I'm just gonna start off with this was just, I don't even know how to describe this one. I didn't really like it because, I don't know, I found it really hard to edit because I stacked way too many photos and the road ended up being really bright. It was like taking away from me, which was the subject sitting on the rail. So I didn't really like it. It was really hard to edit because some bits were really dark, some bits were really light. It was just, I don't know, it was just really tough. Now, this photo is actually these photos stacked. What I was doing in Photoshop was I was working with all the RAWs. I didn't touch any of the photos to begin with. I was just working on the RAWs. So I pretty much stacked all the RAWs together, put it in Lightroom, and then edited it. Now, this photo right here is my favorite. The sky looks mint. The clouds are really cool. I'm perfectly in focus, like, the light trails are really sick. I mean, it could have been better with like light trails on the other side, but I think it looks cool because it's like dark. Yeah, I don't know. This photo was just sick. It was really annoying when it started raining because it just prolonged this whole process of me creating this photo. And it was like an itch I had to scratch. Like, it was just a photo that I had to get and you know, take because it was just bugging me and annoying me. So I hope you guys enjoyed watching and I hope I taught you something new. Go follow me on Instagram at AmosVisuals. Don't forget to follow, like, subscribe, all that good stuff, and I'll see you in the next one.